Invalidity, Old Age and Survivors Benefits Convention, 1967. Invalidity, Old Age and Survivors Benefits Convention, 1967 is an international labor organization convention. It was established in 1967, with the preamble stating, "Modification: the convention is a revision of ratifications as of 2013, the convention has been ratified by 16 states. External links.